Okay, fella. Nearly done, boy. Hey there. Alright, looks like something. Got a good head start on me. Don't seem close. Must be close. Let's go, boy. Mister? Slow up now. Easy. Well, that's nice. Come on, pal.
Would you be able to help me out again? I could use some assistance gathering herbs for my studies.
Sure.
You see this purple flower here? This is sage, but I'll need to experiment with more of it before I can be sure of its effects. I found this one with his friends in the woods. I've checked wooded areas for more. Let's try this. Oh yes. I feel ready to take on the world. I'll have trouble sleeping tonight. A man could go for days on this. You've had some long ones, I'm sure. Some sage may just be what you need. Thank you for all your help. Please, take this recipe before you go. I think you'll like it. Prepare this for long journeys, and hold on tight. Your horse will never want to stop running. Now, if you don't mind, I'll be getting back to my studies. I look forward to our next meeting, traveler.
I can see why you do this. All the best to you.
Thanks, Arthur. And to you.
Yeah.
master?
Well, hey there, partner.
Hey there, mister. Easy, easy. Easy, boy. Come on now, boy. Easy, whoa.
How's it going?
Greetings. Good to see you.
What would you like to send?
This will get to them promptly. Consider this already en route. See you later.
There we go. Easy now.
Catch your breath, boy.
Leather, fur, you name it, I can work with it.
Glad to see you again, sir.
So, what do you have for me?
Okay, let's take a look at it. Oh, I'd pay just about any price for this.
Much appreciated. Lightens my load.
Nothing quite like wearing your best day's work.
Dakota, tall trees, big valley, Roanoke. I run this stall just about everywhere. Best way to source the skins. Yeah, that can be reinforced, no trouble.
I'd wager I can travel faster with this stall in tow than you or anyone can with nothing but a horse and a saddle.
It's not about speed. It's about knowing the land. Sold. Every one of my garments is a little different, as every pelt is a little different. You'll find them nowhere else.
Boy. Thank you for your help.
Welcome here, so move on. You get your ass out of here.
Oh, don't mind me.
Get you,
Hi there, mister.
Agreed on.
Good man. Well, you keep on doing what you do
we
best.
We said the scrap.
You need more? Just come along back. Take care, fellas. This is pride.
Don't need more guns in the hands of those fools. Mister?
You're making me uneasy. Back up.
Will you move?
Oh, hell!
Thank you.
Got something here for you.
Well, ain't this a lovely little thing? Deal. And this is for you.
See you again soon.
Hey there, boy. Yep. Okay there. Easy, easy.
Who's there?
Arthur.
Look what the contract in.
Arthur!
Howdy, Arthur!
Arthur.
Hey, you see Mike could put any money in the box?
No, I don't think so.